We're following breaking news
this morning in San Diego.
A shooting during a traffic stop
has left one police officer dead and another injured.
Scatterbrain. 187. RLK. They say the mind state is similar to Tesla's and fit words to make the best. Like Tetris, endless flows, cold as cryogenic, sick as witch doctors with the monkey skull up on the necklace. Sativa heightened in my seven senses, tremendous, bussing like Jerome Bettis, no edits. Phil Spector's lost descendant, a menace out in Venice, throwing hexes out the Lexus. Police your thoughts, call me General Consensus. Was once broke, now it's fixed like elections. My collective flexing, independent, and spit like I got Erykah Badu pregnant.
Yeah, you may laugh, cause you did not do your math.
No disrespect intended, got blood diamonds in the pendant. The wretched, hallucinating with my henchmen. There's no rules when you ruthless and reckless. New music directions looking Kubrick directed.
The energies that you run into when you take LSD, the visions that you get are not supernatural and they're not pathological. These are ancient biological messages which are stored in your nervous system and in the cells of your body. When you take LSD, you go out of your mind. The future of the human species is to learn how to use our brain. The purpose of human life is to learn how to die. I'm not advocating dying, but I think you should start planning and thinking. It becomes a very thrilling frontier. And it's the most important thing you do in your life.
It's the international local at the social club, feeling antisocial. The painting's 18th century French anecdotal, boastful. Got a pound of weed at my disposal, cause I'm the Mexican Filipino Reggie Noble. The clan keep 100 soldiers mobile. San Diego psychedelic soulful, flooded sound waves tri-coastal. Old school, formulating ink with the fire opal. On Pro Tools, recording dead zone vocals and dropping acid on that.
It's the spiciest thing in my life. It's what makes me wake up in the morning. It's what makes it really is what makes me breathe. It's what makes me sane, actually. You know, with all the crazy things going down in the world today, you read it in the media, you see it on the TV, it could just drive a man wild. And what is there to escape all this? To find a peace, an acquiescence in this rat race. What is it?
LSD.
Three syllables.
LSD.